South Korea won its second medal in men's judo on day five as well. World number one, Gwak Dong-han, won bronze in the 90-kilogram class. Taking on Marcus Nyman from Sweden, ranked fourth in the world, Gwak claimed victory through a swift ippon. The 24-year-old was one of Korea's gold medal hopefuls, despite this being his first Olympics. Earlier in the semifinal match, Gwak was defeated by an opponent from Georgia.